Painting for me is already sort of a challenge to that feeling inside of me, because I don't want to paint to create something good. I want to paint because I like painting, not the final result, just the process of painting. I fell in love with painting because it became the easiest way to get into flow state, and I can get lost in painting for hours on end.